Good evening. Good evening, and welcome to tonight's performance by the Newark Central School's Music Department. This performance is the culmination of many years of hard work by our students and music department. My name is Cindy Briggs, and I am the Kelly School Instrumental Teacher, as well as the Newark Music Department Leader. We are proud of our music program and hope that you will enjoy tonight's program. Tonight we will feature all of our Newark School bands, from the Kelly School to the Middle School and Newark Senior High School.
Hi, I'm Bob Humphrey, High School Band Director. Before we begin, we'd like to take a few moments for some quick reminders to make tonight as authentic and rewarding for musicians and audience members alike. In the unlikely occurrence of an emergency, please take a moment and take note of the emergency exits located on either side of the gym. Please silence all phones and electronic devices as performances are recorded and live streamed. Please refrain from flash photography while musicians are performing. If you need to exit or enter the auditorium or gymnasium, please wait for applause between pieces of music to exit or enter out of respect to performers and audience members alike.
Following the performance, please come to the gym floor to pick up your musician. And as always, we are grateful to anyone who may be able to help break down our chairs and stands. We thank you for joining us tonight. I sincerely hope you enjoy this lovely night of music. Please stand as you are able for the national anthem that's performed by the Newark High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Instrumental student in our program. We are only done with instrumental training with us, and we are also proud. We will now perform the remainder of our concert in order of age. Please enjoy listening to the amazing growth of our students.
Thank you.
And there is a common thread that connects all of our music. So I thought it important to mention it. It is supposed to depict going on an ocean voyage. So our sixth grade band will start on the ship, going into the deep blue sea. The simple things. Thank you. Our 8th grade ensemble will bring you two movements, and since they are of the same work, we just ask you to hold your applause until the end of the second movement. So we will begin with the following sharp, a slight pause, and then there will be a wail. Hope you enjoy this moment.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
I Put it in the hallway over here.
No. Maybe look in the hallway, right?
Hallway, right? Hallway out? Yeah.
Yeah, you know where you took the chairs out, the bench has been here for the entire.
Oh.